the Flames are able to keep it in. And now a giveaway to Logan Couture. One man back, Giordano. Couture will delay. He'll wait for Hurdle. He scores!
Timo Meier earlier, and now Tomas Hurdle.
Slavin back for Carolina. Svechnikov couldn't handle it, but it's cleaned up now by the Canes as they come through center. Aho entering the Shark zone. Sebastian Aho brings it back. Here's Eric Malkin. His pass broken up. Couture from his own zone gets it over to Kane. He'll give it to Hurdle and he'll walk in. Tomas Hurdle with the empty netter. Here's Couture again. Off his foot to his stick. The shot. Rebound. And Omar got lucky there. And they score!
It comes all the way back to Carlson, and it gets ended up, I think it goes up.
Again, penalty coming up to the Jets. Sharks just buzzing around the Winnipeg net. Vlasic up the wing. Here's LeBanc. Over to Kane. Shot, they score! Tomas Hurdle!
Who's been stopping everything on that play. Kane gets it through there on the ice and a redirect.
Leonard. Taken back by San Jose. This is Goodrow to Tomas Hurdle. Hurdle to his forehand, scores! Tomas Hurdle.
Duncan Keith, there's going to be the spinorama. Right there's the shot. And Timo
Hurdle. Hurdle across to the other side for Couture. Logan back inside. Hurdle slides it across. Gave up a good shot chance there. Now back to Burns. He just holds the line. Couture across the green. Hurdle scores! Tomas Hurdle, a power play goal.
Kind of a broken play off the stick there, but just sets it up on a tee for Hurdle. He pulls it from the backhand to forehand quickly and releases it.
Pulls the trigger, the stick lift. Carlson back for Vlasic. He'll launch. Rebound! Score!
Gates are outside the blue line to keep the play alive. The puck gets deflected, hits Saros.
Hurdle's out of the box, so is Cassian. The pass to Hurdle, he scores! Here's a turnover in neutral ice. Silverberg gives it on the wing. A quick pass for Adam Henrique at the net. Now a 2-on-1 the other way. Hurdle for Goodrow. And a save, rebound, Hurdle can't.
I don't know how this puck stayed out of the net. Gibson must have quads of steel because that was an excellent second effort by Hurdle.
Well, did it stay out of the net?
I don't know.
It might have gone in.
I think it went in the net.
And what the Sharks are doing such a great job is getting the puck back when they're losing it.
Burns, good second effort. Now Hurdle scores! Now the second unit on for New York. Great scoring chance there from the line. And Fox with a shot. That missed the net. Now a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Hurdle with Kane and Eric Carlson. Hurdle shoots and scores!
Hurdle gets his head up. His option is to shoot. And he just sneaks.
Odette blocking that bid by 72 in black. Now Thornton takes his time. Dishing for Hurdle. He scores!
Reason is because Hurdle had time. He already had a chance. What a pass by Thornton. And right on.
And LeBanc. Chychrun intercepts. He'll bump it up the wing. Kessel there for Arizona. Here's Hurdle with some room down the wing. Tomas Hurdle scores!
Spectacular pass by Eric Carlson as well. Off the puck.
6 and a dozen seconds to go here in the middle period. Sharks caught a break there. A quick pass to Hurdle from Burns. Hurdle shoots and scores!
Right there, finds Hurdle with the 2-on-1. That allowed it just like the earlier one. LeBanc's going to the net.
A nice exit play there as Nason backhands it through. And Tomas Hurdle will send it into the Penguin zone. Check that, it's Shellman for the Sharks. Back around for Burns, waiting on the board. Burns into the middle, and they score! Tomas Hurdle!
Well, look at where he catches it, almost at the face, or at the hash marks.
Hurdle again. Good pressure by the Sharks here. Dillon gives it for Hurdle. Sharks changing on the fly as Kane comes on the ice. It's Meier. Markstrom save. Hurdle scores!
Rebound that comes right to him on the tape. Markstrom made a couple of great rebound stops, but he can't stop that one from Hurdle as he finds a hole as he moves from right.